everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset Squareup account's password. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To reset your Squareup account's password, first, make sure to open up a web browser. In the web address bar, type in www.square.com and press enter on your keyboard. From the official web page, go to the top right-hand corner and click on the sign in button. Enter your email address in the first text box and make sure to type it in correct. Also, enter your password in the next field, but if you don't remember your password, click Forgot Password link. On the next page, you'll need to enter your email one more time. Go ahead and type in your email address associated with your Squareup account and click on Send Instructions. A link will be sent to your email address associated with Squareup. Go to the new tab and open up your email. In your email inbox, you'll receive an email from Square. Give it a click to open and click on Reset Password. Enter the new password you'd want to reset to for your Squareup account. And you can also double check the password by clicking on this little eye icon at the right corner. After you are done, head over to the next field and confirm your password by retyping it again. Once you type in the password in the text boxes, click Reset Password and click on Continue to Dashboard after your password has been reset. That way, you can easily reset your password for your Squareup account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.